Now, it's not going to mean that we're not going to have differences.
Это вовсе не значит, что никаких теперь отличий у нас не будет.
Friends disagree frequently.
Очень часто бывает так, что и друзья не соглашаются.
It's not going to mean there aren't going to be bumps in the road or on the road.
Все-таки, когда идет дорога, вы видите, на любой дороге бывают кочки.
But it means that it's time to fundamentally change the nature of our relationship.
Way that we basically ignored, in my opinion, the theft of billions of dollars.
And what President Bush is saying is that we're friends of Russia. This is not about whether or not we're going to go to war with Russia. That's not even on the table. It's a relic of the past. It's a Cold War mentality. It's time to move Russia into the future as an equal partner like our European friends, so that in fact we don't have to have lengthy discussions where we argue over every word and phrase to accomplish what we have all acknowledged is the case, and that is a new era in our relationship.
Been students any place in America.
So the ABM issue is not an anti-Russia issue.
Поэтому вопрос, связанный с ПРО, это не является чисто российским вопросом.
And as I said to your defense ministry officials when I accompanied Secretary Cohen to discussions a year ago in July, it's time for Russia and America to be partners in defending our people.